I don't know this one.
Okay. Yes. Okay. So, if you don't know this song, you'll learn it quickly and follow along with it if you can.
We can't record this song.
We call it Camp Wakanda.
Did you lock my screen?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you did.
Dear Jesus, thank you for this day. This is how I pray when I talk to my grandma, so this is just actually dedicated to her. This is not the one I was talking about. This is my dad's mom. I call her every week, and we always end with this phrase, so you'll hear it. Dear Jesus, thank you for this day. Thank you for everything. Thank you for all you've done for us. Bless this camp. Bless our homes, bless our families. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right. One more prayer to close out our time here today. Thank you, Lord, so much for this time where we can share our talents. Thank you, Lord, so much for all of the campers here this week. You love them so very much. And Lord, you've shown us your love through them. I thank you, Lord, so much for living through these campers so that I can see you. Lord, I hope that they can go home and that they can spread your love at their work, at their home, at their churches, wherever they are. Help them to continue spreading your love. We love you, Lord. We're so glad you've given us these talents that we can share for you. And we're so glad for this camp, Camp Wakanda, the place set apart for you so that we can have some time here to get closer to you, Lord. It's been such a fun week, and we can't wait until next year. We love you, Lord, and we can't wait to see you soon. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.